come here tonight, not only to celebrate, but commemorate this beautiful woman that I call Thea Sandy.
Her legacy continues because she lives the West.
She was a giver. She just looked out for people. She cared about people. If someone was down and out, she'd give for them.